Welcome to back to my Minecraft survival series. Anyways, I did a little bit of work camera. Not too much work though. As you can see, I worked on my house a little bit. And I decided to open this area up. And now I have an iron pickaxe to use. But right now I'm going to use my stone pickaxe. That way I can play this game smart. I still have iron smelting. I found quite a bit of iron. And coal as well. So I still have a lot of coal to collect. So I'll be right back once I mine all the coal. Okay, so I'm back after mining all that stuff. Got me some more coal to put into the smelter. And well, I have a lot of iron to use, so one thing I am planning to do right now is the next thing I want to do is to make an anvil. I did that on my Xbox series, and yeah, it requires a lot of iron. And so, but right now I need to worry about iron tools more than anything else. So I'm gonna have to use this iron for iron tools. Dang it, I don't have enough for a bucket. Actually, there we go, my face cam should go down there. Okay. Okay, next order of business. Surviving the night. Whoa, I can't hit you. Oh, there you go. Oh, another cave. Oh, wow. Dang it, I was far away too. What a fail. Dang. And I didn't even get to set my spawn point, so I have no idea where my house is. I didn't even see a creeper anywhere. Did you guys see a creeper? Because I didn't. Now I'm gonna have a hard time finding my house. Ah, jeez. I'm not dealing with monsters right now. Well, there's the hole I got blown up in. Well, holy jeez. That actually scared the crap out of me. Jeez. Dang it, I lost my axe. I didn't even get to use it. Oh, there it is. Wow. Jeez. That was actually pretty funny considering I didn't even see the creeper there. Okay, I can set it back to hard. You can tell I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Next time, run from a creeper. I gotta do this real quick. There we go. A confusing cave system. I'm gonna need to clear out that gravel. I need a shovel. Dang it. Bam, shovel. I'll be right back as soon as I clear out this gravel. I'm back! What? You're not happy to see me? Okay, so I think I got quite a bit of flint. Yeah, I'm gonna make me flint and steel. There we go. Let's go play with fire. Oh yeah, I died to a creeper and now I want to play with fire. Oh yes, another sheep.
pig, though. Oh. You're a fast little piggy.
Oink, oink. Really? I got no pork chops for that.
Really?
And by the way, that's not a pork chop, that's a mutton. I got the sheep. Next order of business to hide my little house. There we go. Man. Mutton. Well, I think that'll be it for today's episode. Today was nothing special. Just doing, you know, the usual things, you know. Anyway, bye.